A story you will only see tonight on KPIX 5, a string of brazen car break-ins and thefts like this one caught on camera is leaving one Castro Valley neighborhood on edge. One victim says she's so rattled she wants to move. KPIX 5's Katie Nielsen explains what could be making these burglars so bold.
The people who live here in the Five Canyons neighborhood in Castro Valley say it's generally very quiet. That's why Christine Mary thought it was odd to see a black pickup truck parked in the street in front of her house. She said she knew something was wrong when the driver took off as soon as he saw her.
It hadn't even been 30 seconds.
Christine Mary says as soon as she got inside, she checked her Ring doorbell camera, and this is what she saw. That same black truck had pulled up and stopped in front of her house only moments before.
Their music was blaring. There were three people in the truck.
You can hear one man tell the other to go steal the box off her front porch. As one person breaks into the truck parked at the curb, another gets out, runs up to the porch, grabs the box, then casually walks back to the truck, throwing it into the bed with what appear to be other boxes.
If I had been 10 seconds earlier, I would have watched him walk off my porch. Who knows what would happen to me?
At least five other homeowners in the same neighborhood reported they'd also been victimized by three men in a black truck that same Thursday afternoon.
Every agency in the Bay Area has seen an uptick in theft-related crimes.
The Alameda County Sheriff's Department says thefts and property crimes are up 12%, so a neighborhood being targeted by a group of thieves is not surprising. But what is surprising is the fact these thieves were being so conspicuous in the middle of the day.
Someone is that brazen because they're not worried about the penalties of getting caught.
Due to COVID-19, if a suspect is arrested for a nonviolent property crime like this, they'll be charged and released on zero bail. It's part of an effort to reduce the inmate population and potential exposure to the virus. The whole situation isn't very comforting for Christine, who says her sense of security has been shattered.
This is too much. We're too old. I mean, we're in our 70s. I thought this was safe up here. It's not. It's just not like it used to be.
Alameda County Sheriff's deputies have made one arrest in this case. They say he's a 15-year-old boy from Castro Valley and is also a suspect in a number of other cases, including stolen cars, burglary, and other package thefts. In Castro Valley, Katie Nielsen, KPIX 5.
Right now, Concord police need your help.